last step is you have to create your action plan and write. And treat social media and treat your personal brand as a regular business. Treat your brand's creation as a proper business journey. And how do we start any kind of journey? Start with a strategy, start the plan. Because if we don't have a plan, if we don't have a very concrete KPIs and very concrete deliverables we have to deliver, maybe for example ourselves, there's nothing gonna happen without it. So here is very simple example plan for anyone in the audience to kind of see as an example. First thing, what you need to list is all the action items you're comfortable doing. So it might be a thought leadership article, might be some kind of industry news comment, might be a post, might be used somewhere, speaking at a conference, in a panel discussion, like just list them all out and then have your targets. So what are the target channels? What social media accounts, social media channels you want to target, what kind of conference you want to target, what are media outlets, and then give yourself a KPI, a frequency. How many posts, how many pieces of content you want to produce per day, per week, per quarter, per month. I would recommend being very comfortable in the beginning and not over pushing. This means having maybe less in the beginning, and if you like it, to really top it up rather than having a lot of them.